Ryuji doesn't get the follow-up phone call, though, so he has Reiko make him a copy of the tape. Hope it doesn't have CopyGuard on it. Remember that? It was like that anti-piracy distortion when you tried to copy a VHS. It was all like red and dark. No? I'm just old? Okay, that's cool.